Question is A greater than B? It's given that A and B are positive. Statement 1 says that A, when decreased by 20%, becomes 0.8A, and then increased by 20%, 0.8 into 1.2, 0.96A, now it becomes equal to B. A became 0.96A, therefore it was reduced, and now it became equal to B. That means originally, yes, A was greater than B. So statement 1 is sufficient. Look at statement 2. 100A upon B is equal to 1.1A. So we know B is equal to 100 upon 1.1, which is 90.90. And then it's given that A is between 80 and 91. See, it is not given that A and B are integers. If A is 90.95, the answer would be yes, A is greater. If A is something like 88, 85, 86, the answer would be no. Yes and no both are possible. So statement 2 is not sufficient. Answer is option A.